that the electric arc furnace and induction furnace dust, which is currently largely used for landfills, can serve a better purpose? When steel scrap is melted, it generates dust that contains zinc oxide and iron oxide. This dust is then binded through a binding agent and converted to briquettes. These briquettes are heated in a rotary hearth furnace and reduced to extract zinc and iron oxide. In developed countries like Korea, Europe and Japan, this technology is quite popular. However, in developing nations, the technology is yet to catch up. Extraction of zinc oxide from electric arc furnace dust carries huge potential, which when realized, especially by developing countries, can be a $1 million opportunity. To know more about this and similar technologies, be a part of SteelVia, the global steel innovation forum where brilliant minds from across the world meet. Book the dates.